TSA agents at Indianapolis International Airport found a knife inside a passenger's bag last Monday, September 11th. The Great Lakes office says they found the 8-inch knife inside a passenger's bag going through pre-check. It was concealed inside the lining of a pet's carrier bag. The TSA says the passenger said they didn't know the knife was in there. The passenger left the knife, continued through screening, and boarded their flight.